since I can't remember. Saw her way back in December. We started out with walks, kept it talking after that. Reminiscing about the time she came over all alone. We on my bed, normal talking turned to dirty talk. When she left my bed, smelled exactly her aroma. I didn't sleep at all that night on some stupid movie shit. In the morning, mama told me that this ain't no fucking hotel. That this ain't no fucking hotel. I didn't give a fuck, I proceeded to my shawty house. I didn't even have a car, low on bread, she didn't care. She just wanna spend the night, she just wanna get it right. We were an official, she just told me that she had to go away. But she told me that she had to go away. But she told me that she had to go away. The rest of the summer, taking classes back in Texas with a best friend named Alexis. I didn't tell her that I love her, but we texted all summer. But we texted all summer. She told me that she had to go away. The rest of the summer, taking classes back in Texas with a best friend named Alexis. I didn't tell her that I love her, but we texted all summer. But we texted all summer. September came around and she told me she came back. We hadn't spoken 3 weeks. She asked if I could pick her up from the airport. I waited by the entrance to see when she came out. I greet her with a kiss, it's like feelings came back. So I grabbed my backpack once we up in the car. She told me all her stories, I was smiling, I was happy. Had an hour, 30 minutes to talk about herself. On the ride home, on the ride home. Another car, an SUV, spun out of control. It didn't hit no other car, but guess who was the lucky one to get hit? I was driving, it hit passenger. My car flipped up about 3 times. Unconscious, I woke up in the hospital. They told me my car's ruined and my friend, she didn't make it. Man, I couldn't even cry. Was having everything you want if you ain't by my side. Was having everything you want if you ain't by my side. She told me that she had to go away. She told me that she had to go away. The rest of the summer, taking classes back in Texas with a best friend named Alexis. I didn't tell her that I love her, but we texted all summer. But we texted all summer, but we texted all summer. Why'd you have to go away? Why'd you have to go away?